Welcome back everyone. Today I bring to you another kitchen haul. As always, prices for the products will be given in the video and product link in the description box below. My focus has been to show you product which I personally use and feel is very useful in the kitchen. Having said that, let's start today's video. The first product that I am showing you is an electric yogurt maker. This is very useful in winter or places with colder temperature. During winters, when temperature falls below 18 degrees centigrade, bacterial growth slows down and hence it takes a long time to prepare curd. To use this product, all you need is warm milk along with 1 teaspoon of curd. Mix this well, close the lids and switch on the power supply. The small light will turn on. We will need to keep this for 8 to 9 hours to best to keep this overnight. Now don't get worried that it consumes very less power, something like 0.07 units each use. Okay, the curd seems to be ready now, seems tasty and I would give it a thumbs up. It's a small cute bowl and you can use it for pickle, chutney or other similar items. Next, a beautiful fruit basket with a draining feature. The size of the basket is good and makes washing fruits and vegetables very easy. This is a small battery operated hand blender. I use it for small items like curd or omelets. The next product is a paper crusher. A bit of paper can do wonders to the food, especially like the curd here. This is a big size and very easy to use and a must-have product on your dining table. Next is a 3-piece cooker set by Pigeon. I feel Pigeon has the same quality as the more branded ones and is comparatively cheaper. The set has an induction base as well in case you are using an induction stove. Thank you. Next are these two big soup bowls, and these are really big with holders. Considering the size, I would say this is a value for money product. This comes in a set and contains 2 stretch straws, 2 curb straws, and a cleaner. You clean the straws like this, and is very useful for people like me who consume lots of beverages. I am fond of glass jars and looking to replace all my plastic containers with glass. This is a medium sized jar set which looks a bit better than the ones I had bought earlier. I bought this to store mainly snack items. This is one of my favorites, a small wooden pot which looks really good and matches wooden furniture perfectly. Here I'll put some salt so that you can have an idea of the size of the pot. This is a chef basket mainly used for preparing dishes like pasta or french fries or even boiling vegetables. This has got a good depth and as you can see can be rolled up so that it does not take much space. I hope you found this helpful to organize your kitchen, and if you felt that the video was helpful, please subscribe to my channel by pressing the subscribe button for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.